Hi guys, today I'm gonna tell you a story about a buck I shot 4 years ago in this spot right here. Actually, I was sitting in this tree. It's one of the best bucks I ever shot with a Recurve. It's a shame I only have it on a GoPro recording. But as you can see on the video, he was coming in from the left and he was walking about 15 meters away, and as soon as he stopped, I took the shot. It was a good hit, and he ran into the willows immediately, and after about 30 minutes, I was on the track, and it was a major blood trail on this buck. I haven't seen a blood trail this big ever before, and I remember it like it was yesterday. If it is like I remember, I was blood trailing right here in these willows, and it was a massive blood trail. There were blood everywhere. My buddies call this buck the whisper buck, because when I'm finding the buck, I'm still whispering. Even though he's dead, I'm still whispering. And it's quite funny. He ran about 100 meters, and he was laying right in here. If I remember this correctly, he was laying right beside this tree.
That's a mega say, so it's in the water. Yeah, lidt for langt frem, som det også regnede med. Men jeg er rimelig sikker på, at det er et hjerteskud.
Thank you. Thanks for watching, and I hope I'll see you again. Bye.